quickly ask Jimmy, does Winnie have a favorite TV show? No, I don't think so. She watches our show during the day. She pays attention and she laughs and she looks at it. But besides that, I mean, it's a lot of Today Show, Brian Williams, Real Housewives. She watches the Real Housewives a lot. Probably get in trouble for that. But she's not old enough really to really watch TV. So we really put her in front of the TV. It's not like we're not letting her watch TV. It's just that we're always doing different stuff with her. But at least she's going to get to Sesame Street. Will be fun. I can't wait to introduce her to that. Franklin, is that still on? There's a great show called Franklin. I remember I was babysitting for my nieces, and we watched a lot of Franklin. It was like a really good theme song. And, it's Franklin. I used to love it. That was really fun. And that moose. Do they have like a friendly moose cartoon? Remember?
Morris the Moose?
Is it Morris the Moose?
No, there's a book, Morris the Moose.
No. It's like a moose, and he's like, he wants to be friends and stuff. It's a moose character. I think maybe it was like Nick Jr. thing, but it was a moose. And it was really cool, and he had a fun song. Anyways, I'm looking forward to watching that with Winnie. It should be kind of fun.